said I could live in a cottage deep within the magical forest, where there would be a very nice fence with some very bulbous pumpkins and mushrooms in my front yard. And there are also giant bees buzzing around, just like in Minecraft. And I also have a very lovely garden in front of my cottage. And I have so many fruits and ethereal plants too. And I also have a basket full of lilacs, because they're in bloom all year round. And I love lilacs. And I have so many old books on my bookshelf, and I've actually read all of them in my very comfortable corduroy chair. The chair is gray, and there's always a warm fire burning, and I'm always drinking some very good chamomile tea with some honey in it, and I always look forward to my morning toast. Feel free in my cottage. The American dream is my cottage. My cottage can't be beat. It's really nice in my cottage. Just chillin' in my cottage. Life is easy in my cottage. My cottage is really neat. Is so structurally sound that it withstands various aesthetic thunderstorms, as well as the first snowfalls of winter. I have reason to believe that my cottage will always be standing, no matter how irreparably the world falls apart, nor what horrible and monstrous things my fellow human beings are capable of. The abject horrors of life will never reach me out here. It is for that reason that I will never have an internet connection, because I am friends with the birds and the critters, and the old pine woods too. I cloister up in my cottage, the road gels of my cottage, the architectonics of my cottage. Epitomize rustic bliss. I never feel scared in my cottage. Nothing bad ever happens in my cottage. Life is worth living in my cottage. A good cottage can't go amiss.
Cassiopeia. Cygnus. Ursa Minor. Orion. Hercules. Andromeda. Taurus. Capricornus. Lupus. Aquarius. Camelopardus. Pisces. Aquila.